Model railways are amazing. They are fun to watch, and it's even bigger fun to build your own landscape with tiny trains going over bridges and through tunnels and towns. But have you ever thought about using a 3D printer to create a model railway? Well, it's a perfect match. We've used our original Prusa i3 Mark III printers to create not only parts of the landscape, but some useful gadgets too. Let's start with a simple tool. We can use a 3D printed gravel distributor to add ballast to our tracks. Then we can adjust the material with a brush and finally use a combination of glue, water and dish soap to fix everything in place, and then we let it dry. We can also build a static grass applicator. It's a device that will help us create realistic looking grass. You can source the parts from various e-shops, and the full list is linked in the description of this video. So first, let's prepare the wires as seen here. Add the connectors, secure them, and cover them with heat shrink tubing. Now we need to insert a 3mm screw and attach it to the positive output of the ion generator. Then connect the DC power connector to the wires as seen here. Place the ion generator inside the holder and pull the two loose cables out. Attach an alligator clamp to another cable and pull it through the holder, so it's aligned with the negative terminal of the ion generator as seen on the right. Then attach the chamber by screwing it on. Connect the two black wires to the rest in the wire connector and carefully insert all the wires into the holder. Push the three loose wires through the hole on the side and attach the cap. Finally, connect the wires to the switch, and that's it. You can now add static grass into the chamber and place the mesh over it. The whole device, printed from Prusament PLA Galaxy Black, is now complete and ready to go. Now drive a screw into the base of the landscape and apply a mixture of glue with water around it. Attach the black wire from the applicator, turn the device on, and shake it gently to create a layer of static grass. A word of warning though, even though it's completely safe to use, the ion generator's output can be between 10 and 15 kilovolts, so exercise some caution when using this device. And this concludes this guide. Now it's time to print some cool models and start expanding the landscape. Here you can see some of our models printed on the original Prusa SL1, just a little teaser for our upcoming videos. Have you already used your 3D printer to print something for model railways? Let us know in the comments, and as always, happy printing!